In the end, it's our responsibility. These are children that we've taken from their families because we say that their families were not taking care of them appropriately. But now we're going to put them in the hands of individuals that would, at the very least, ruin their credit. Many of them, all of the property that they have is in a suitcase. So they're literally starting from scratch to build whatever they're going to have. And if someone has destroyed their credit before they even get a chance to get out the gate, it's profoundly cruel. This is the person who, you know, at least allegedly has nurtured them, you know, fed them, done all the things. And that's where love is for them. So there's no way that they're not conflicted. And so someone has to help them to navigate that. It's no different than any situation where someone has been victimized by somebody that they love.